Here we are with Apo, B-Rad,
Rear Props,
and Guillaume
at the famous Waterworks in Cambridgeshire in the UK. The weather's beautiful, couldn't ask for a better day. Hopefully there's some shade over there.
But we're gonna hop a fence and we're gonna shred some packs and have some fun. Come with me.
Since you're finishing them early, what possessed you to start them? We made a vow, later we'll regret till death do us part. Lord, I thought we was made for each other. You shouldn't connect those made to be taken away from each other. Now what I'm supposed to do? I'm only half the man that I was. I'll never last, cause my better half is up there with you. You knew what you was doing when you made us. So with all due respect, you could've forgave him. You didn't have to take him. He can take the game with him, cause he defines the word. The one who puts the G in it. Who you think put me in it? I'm feeling like my whole world is blinded. Wondering why, crying, pouring out my heart, pouring out liquor behind it. We fought like brothers, something we never should do. We could've used time spent arguing, telling the truth. He had talent too, I had plans of watching him blow. Don't know what hurts more, seeing him leave or watching him go.
Listen, listen, listen.
So, how did you get Apone?
I watched the film Aliens, which is one of my all-time favourite films, and there's a character in there called Apone, and it just was right, it struck, and I was like, this is the name for me. And now I can't imagine changing it, and even my kids call me Apone.
I get called Maria Props.
Yeah.
You went right over me, that was sweet.
For quite a while,
I still am on you.
Did I have over? Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna play the steals.
Okay.
Let's go. Right, going to Power Loop Edwards.
Guys walking away down the back side there.
You either quit or you gon' play him like you get it. I done been through all emotions, from in shock to keeping a poker face to straight breaking down and showing all emotions. From anxious to believing real G's don't cry. If that's the truth, then I'm realizing I ain't no gangster. It's just not me, but you know I'ma always ride with you. I miss you, sometimes I wish I just died with you.
This is it. We wrapped up an epic day
at
the Waterworks Bando. I hope you enjoyed it. We had some great packs and awesome memories. Take care.
Thanks, brother.
Peace.